Allah himself mentions in the Quran, لو أنزلنا هذا القرآن على جبل لرأيته خاشعا متصدعا من خشية الله. That if we had revealed this Quran to a mountain, you would have seen the mountain humbled and split apart in awe of Allah the Almighty, in its awe of Allah the Almighty. So if a mountain can be humbled due to the powerful nature of the Quran, then what to say about humans? Allah the Almighty has blessed us with the ability to recite the Quran, to preserve the Quran in our minds and hearts. But sadly, we are unaware of how powerful this Quran is. Allah is mentioning in this verse that this Quran is so powerful that a mountain would even split in parts due to its awe of Allah the Almighty. Because even a mountain would recognize how powerful the Quran is. So Allah is trying to tell us that you need to understand as well that this Quran is a powerful book. This Quran is a powerful book. Do not undermine the importance of the Quran.